Welcome to my humble world.
And let's say the upgrades didn't stop when we did some upgrades today. And
one of the most expensive was lighting.
Actually, that's probably the most expensive upgrade we've done total through the whole house. We did the recess lighting, that was a few hundred more.
Well, I mean, besides the, anyways. So lighting was one of the most expensive, and I just saw these.
It gives us a lot of money if we just put lights in mason jars.
Just take our upgrades and just put them in mason jars anyway.
No furniture.
See, this is a dining room, but fuck that. Who has dining rooms nowadays? It's gonna be a office. No, I'm talking to the camera like normal people. Jeez, God.
It's toasty.
And then we get to stay here for quite a while.
Are you excited about it?
Mm-hmm.
Don't even lie to me.
And I'm excited.
I don't like hitting the club or blowing my dough. I prefer an intimate setting with those that I know. When I'm out, I'm uncomfortable and ready to go. I'm so introverted, but I'm never alone. I've got people at the crib that'll cook you a good meal. Comfortable, secure, that's the way that you should feel. It's a spot nothing else ever could fill. And guaranteed booty's a good deal. I've gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know where we is. You know I've gotta stay in, in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can
even... Welcome. Where the magic cavern?
It doesn't lock though.
Oh no, I can't lock myself in the bathroom.
Darn.
Actually, pull that close. No, it does close.
Yeah, honey.